especially in honor of the commitment already made to pay the 2017 bonus to civil servants in 2018 that this will be started this year. Mr. Speaker, sir, on harmonized general elections, His Excellency the President has pronounced that our elections will be held especially. Accordingly, our 2018 budget proposes provision of resources necessary for the conduct within our constitutional order of credible harmonized general elections critical for the restoration of confidence in our economy. A provision of 132.2 million is made under the budget. Honourable members need to know that we have fully funded the current voter registration exercise. So this provision is solely intended to cover the actual conduct of the general elections. Mr. Speaker, sir, on vote allocations, relating the current expenditure to individual votes, the estimate of expenditure are dominated at the top by primary and secondary education, lands, agriculture, and rural resettlement, followed by defense, war veterans, and home affairs and culture thereafter. Let me just give just a synopsis of five of those points. I have allocated to primary and secondary education 905.5 million dollars. I have allocated, Mr. Speaker, to lands, agriculture, and rural resettlement 497.3 million United States dollars. I have allocated to home affairs and culture 435.4 million United States dollars. To defense, security, and war veterans, I've allocated 420.3 million dollars. To higher and tertiary education, science and technology, I've allocated 316.9 million. On health and child welfare, I'm allocating 408 million dollars. 408.9 million.